Okay. Let's do this.
Brecken is so desperate he's ready to deal with the devil himself, Rise. And since I'm supposed to determine whether or not Rise is the one who stole the GRE's secret document, well, this is the perfect opportunity. Brecken is so desperate he's ready to deal with the devil himself, Rise. And since I'm supposed to determine whether or not Rise is the one who stole the GRE's secret document, well, this is the perfect opportunity.
Indeed it is. Everything's set.
Don't make so much noise.
Go.
Crane, can you hear me?
Jade? Yeah, I copy. Something wrong?
No, it's... Listen, Crane. We all appreciate what you're doing. And I know you're doing it to redeem yourself. Because Amir died saving your life.
Look, I'm doing it because if we don't get Antizin from Rice, people will start to die.
You know, I met Amir right after the outbreak. I didn't know him for that long, but he was the best, most decent man I've ever known. But I just want you to know that I don't blame you. Amir knew the risk. And Crane, we know that you too are taking a risk to do this for us.
Look, Jade, we'll talk when I get back with the Antizin, okay?
Okay. Just come back in one piece, all right?
I need this one.
Ugh.
Okay, Raheem, I'm here.
Make sure they see you and know who you are. You don't want to sneak up on them. That's a good way to catch a bullet.
Wish me luck, kid.
Good luck, brother. You're going to need it.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
Hands up! What the fuck do you want?
I'm here to see Rice. Brecken sent me.
Brecken? That asshole on the town? Alright, what does he want?
I've come to make a deal.
What kind of deal?
The kind I make with Rice, not with his flunkies.
Alright, let him through. This ought to be entertaining.
Oh, man. That was not fun. Not fun at all. Welcome, friend.
How long have we been friends, Osman? We have been friends for a very long time. That is why I'm so surprised that you would steal from me.
Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Now I give you a choice. Very simple. Your right hand, or your left?
Left!
Was that my left or your left? You have the look of the tower about you. What do you want?
I'm here to make a deal.
A deal. For Anthony, no doubt. Desperate times. And what do you offer in return? Your services? Your loyalty? Perhaps I should take both.
Talk to Karim. He's one of ours. Do what he asks of you, and Rise will consider giving your people some Anthazine. Understood?
I don't seem to have a choice.
Perceptive.
Been up here till now. I think there's nothing up here. Tomorrow's just a waste of time. I can't believe I saw that. Inside. Should have some good things in here.
I met Rice, and Jade's right. He's a psychopath. He's also the GRE's rogue operative. Now I've got to cooperate with this piece of shit. Not only because of my mission, but also because he's got a ton of Anthazine stockpiled.
Warlords, what can you do about him?
Thank you. Hey.
Who the hell are you?
Death. Damn, can't kill him.
You and I could be real good friends.
Trade. Okay. Give me the hunter's machete. I have no valuables.
There you are. Rai said you'd be coming by. I'm Karim.
Crane.
An American.
And where's
your... That's between you and Rice. I know better than to speak for you. Just don't fail. He doesn't handle disappointment.
He's not the only one that handles disappointment.
Just met a guy named Kareem. Well. He's like Rice's majordomo, I guess. Or number one flunky at the very least. Kareem's sending me to fix some antennas for Rice. Nothing better than being an errand boy.
Okay. Here.
Crane.
Report.
Just met Rise. There's no question, that's Suleiman. Guy's a psychopath. He's gone from ruthless politician to fucking warlord.
Is he aware of your affiliation with us?
No. He thinks I'm just a guy from the tower. In fact, he's making me jump through hoops before he'll give me any antizin.
Acknowledged. Continue to do as he asks. Remember, we need that file.
Great. Crane out.
Quarantine zone. Okay. Can't go in there, but I can go over here. Difficulty is hard. Thank you. There's someone in here. Wonder what's in here. Ooh, GRE stuff. They're all hard. Gonna get the GRE. Cricket bat. Okay, what's in here? Atato. Very coolish. And a key? Cool. Let's look for for any more little containers like that. There's bound to be some more items here. Just gotta look for them. Of a GRE. Where is that? Ah. Go. Boom. Pearls in the mud trophy. Let's go check the other side now. That was cool.
Just met a guy named Kareem. He's like Rice's majordomo, I guess. Or number one flunky, at the very least. Kareem's sending me to fix some antennas for Rice. Nothing better than being an errand boy.
Hmm. Welcome to Kareem's, not that bad. Could be much, much worse. Is my current skill level in survival definitely not enough to Alright, let's go deliver these care packages.
What exactly am I doing?
Radio communication has been pretty spotty in the quarantine. These modulators will help boost the signal, so Rise can communicate with Alphas at the far reaches of town.
Well, that's a benefit for everyone, not just Rise.
Perhaps. But the Emperor must monitor his empire.
freaks.
Over here. Bingo. Safe zone, I'm not. Let's go and fill in these care packages. Tower now. Yep. Okay, you can't jump me, guys.
Something.
A drop. Oof, almost got it. Alright, let's see what this dude here has.
You know Alfie, right? He's our handyman. Sit in the workshop.
Yeah, that's that guy.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. And now we can go. People are counting on you to help them out.
I know I can go on. that antenna. Circle. In here. But that's probably not going my luck.
On my ass. Had to be at least 2 dozen, maybe more.
I think you're going, bud.
Every man for himself!
Kareem, I'm at the first antenna.
If the power's not on, you'll have to turn it on. There'll be a switch in the small building at the antenna's base.
That should push me over the edge. Nope. It wasn't. Can't see a shotgun. I hate runners. Okay. useless.
Because this fucked up infected motherfucker with guts hanging out of his mouth just spit a bunch of toxic snot at me.
Not a bad reason.
Shocky, shocky.
There! Power's fucking on!
Good. Now head up to the top.
Shit. Kareem, someone already scavenged this thing for parts. There's nothing up here to switch on.
Fuck, I was afraid of that. All right, head to the next antenna tower. It's not too far from there. Just use the zip line and head east. You'll see it.
Yeah, there's a safe zone up here that I want to get, though. Not really a safe zone, but... flag. Still up here. They've all gone missing in the new game. But, there's a chest. I don't think I've ever been over to this area before. Perpetual darkness, yes and no.
Kareem, what do I do if the second transmitter's trashed?
The better question is, what will you do if you disappoint Rice? And the answer is probably, die horribly.
Inventory tab. Plus square. Checking their tunnels.
No.
Ah. Ouch. Why not just use the grapple again? zombies. Alright, let's keep on kicking this box.
Ah, shit. No time to waste. What the fuck was that? Shit. Okay. Okay, it's done.
Okay. Since you gain blueprints, they no longer spawn, and you get nothing. Doing it again.
Cream him at the second antenna tower. The fence is electrified. I think someone's inside.
That will be
what
Alexei.
The fuck do you want?
Probably his son, Christoph. I find them tiresome. Don't let them stand in your way. You've got to get inside and turn on the transmitter.
This fucking climb was worth it. This thing's still intact. Let's see if it was worth the hassle. Hey, Kareem, second transmitter's up and running. Is it working? Kareem, do you hear me?
Loud and clear. Nice job. You know the way back, right?
Right.
Yep. Nice. Okay. Electric fences, exploding cars. You gotta love collecting things right when they land. There's a good chance that no one else can get close to them.
Wants to know.
My name is Troy. I lead a small group of survivors over in Sector Zero. We call ourselves the Embers. Sector Zero is completely sealed off. Mr. Crane, until you restored radio communication, we didn't know if anyone else in the city was alive. I just wanted to let you know how grateful we are. You've given us a small measure of hope.
Well, I'm happy to help.
If there's ever any way we can help you, Mr. Crane, please, don't hesitate to ask.
That's cool. Yeah. Let's go inside of here.
The job's done. Now it's time to get back to Rice and get that antizin.
Griffin. Knock it off, bud. Alright. Five more ranks, and this one's up at maximum. Let's go on,
You hear the drawer?
Yeah, let's sell those. Alright, cool. Skullcracker. Let's get rid of the Marco Tonto machete. That one, that one. I'll get the katanas.
Well, you not only did the job Karim asked of you, but you made it back in one piece. Bravo.
Can I get some antis in now?
Did you think I would be satisfied so easily? You still have plenty to prove.
Look, we really need the drugs. Let me have them now, and then I'll come back and do whatever.
You'll get Antazine when I say you get it, not 1 second before. But, as I have established, I am not unreasonable. Do all that I ask of you, and I will give you not one, but two crates of Antazine.
All right, fine. What do you want me to do?
This will be different from your exploits on the antennas. It will require a bit more persuasion. The imposing of one's will, the creation of one's own rules, that is what makes a man. Do you live by your own rules, Crane? Or are you merely someone else's puppet? I believe I know the answer. Talk to Karim before I decide you are no longer worth the trouble.
Ah, my friend. Rice likes you, I can tell.
Yeah, how?
Because you are still among the living. The task at hand is as easy as can be. You simply have to make a few pickups from some nearby settlements.
Which ones?
The first is Jafar's wheel station. It's just east of here. But bear in mind, not everyone you talk to today will be in a cooperative state of mind. I'm sure you can be convincing, though, no?
Yeah. Well, I think I'm gonna leave it off here. Been streaming for just over an hour now. And, yeah, for now I'm gonna keep it low streams for an hour. That's the only thing I can actually keep it to right now. So, yeah. Thank you all for tuning in, and bye-bye!